People, we're in the centre of Cologne, and what have we found? We found an MGB, I believe, with MGB GT, with the rubber bumpers. So it's probably the last generation before they rebuilt it out like 30 years later, but this is the original. Yeah, quite good. And it's a left-hand drive as well. Yeah, convertible. I'm not sure about these wheels though. They remind me of German wheels. And it's from Dusseldorf, I believe. Yeah. Nice. Not too sure about the colour either, but it is an MG.